2010 Commonwealth champion Silas Kiplagat finished a distance fifth in the 1500 meters race at the 2015 World Athletic Championship in Beijing, China. The setback, however, has acted as a wake-up call to the 2011 World Silver Medalist. And for the first time ever, Kiplagat has incorporated the gym work into his training program as the road to Rio intensifies.
2010 Commonwealth champion Silas Kiplagat gets hard at work at the High Altitude Training Center gym in Iten after an early morning run. Despite being a professional athlete for over 7 years, Kiplagat is sailing in unfamiliar waters, having incorporated gym work into his training program this year.
There are so many things I have not been done for the last couple of years. I've been doing this year, like, as an example, gym. This is my first year in my career. I haven't been doing any gym.
His decision to take up the gym challenge, he says, is acting as a motivation ahead of the season.
I realized the way I was losing speed is just because I didn't have a lot of strength. So, and this is where we come to realize that this where I will have to get my strength.
The Commonwealth champion is desperately searching for a comeback following a disastrous 2015 season that saw him settle for sixth position at the World Athletics Championships in Beijing, where Asbel Kiprop led a Kenyan 1-2 podium finish.
It's a bit tougher in 2015 because when you run as you have injury, it's not good for an athlete.
Kiplagat, the 2011 World Athletics Championship silver medalist, has been in the previous three World Championships where he had to watch Asbel Kiprop top the podium on all occasions. But does their rivalry go beyond the track?
We are good friends, we are not enemies. Maybe in track we are enemies, but outside there we are good friends. We associate with him, we talk with him. I've never even wronged anyone in my career.
With more young athletes taking up the ever-competitive 1500 meters race, Kiplagat, who hopes to represent Kenya at the upcoming World Indoor Championships, may be graduating to the 5000 meters race.
Maybe next year I'll be racing 5000, or this year maybe one, and then we see, because that's one of the favorite events I love so much.